The personal finance website WalletHub recently released its report on the states with the best and worst dental health. Wisconsin ranked best, followed by Illinois, D.C., Minnesota, and Connecticut. The worst states were Texas, Montana, West Virginia, Arkansas, and Mississippi. The report included 26 metrics, including dental professionals per capita, the share of adults who visited a dentist in the past year, and dental treatment costs. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.